Hello kids, good morning, how are you? Hope you all are good and enjoying in your home. Stay home and stay safe. Okay, so now let's start this session with a prayer. Join your hands, close your eyes and sing along. Om Bhur Bhuvah Swaha Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात्। ओम। So let's start the session. Today we will learn about a new shape. Okay? That is a circle. What? Circle. So please sing along. Circle is a shape that goes round and round. Say again. Circle is a shape that goes round and round. It can be small or big. It can be small or big. Up in the sky or in the ground. Up in the sky or in the ground. It can be found all around. Okay? What is the meaning of that? We can see circle everywhere. It's in our house. It's in the sky also. And you can find circle everywhere. For example, I have few things that I can show you that are in round shape, that are circles. See, this is a bangle. Bangle. This is in which shape? Circle. This is a ball, and this one is also a ball, small ball and big ball, and both are circles. Very good. This is a tomato. This is a round tomato, circle in shape. Now what is this? This is a scoop. Can you see which shape is that? It's a circle. Very good. Oh my god, I have a truck. And wheels are round. Have you heard the poem? Wheels of the bus go round and round. These are also round and round, circular in shape. See, I have a box. This box is circle, circle. Okay? Very good. Now we are going to do a very interesting activity related to circle. So let's start. Look at here. For this activity, you will need a bangle, a pencil, and a white drawing sheet. Okay? You have to draw the circle. I have already drawn it. You can keep it here. One circle, ek thoda upar lena hai, and three in a way. Okay? Ek line mein lena hai aapko. You will have to draw these four circles. Now we will make caterpillar with these circles. Okay, make the tiny legs, eye, smile and antenna. Okay, so see, caterpillar is here. Try to do this in your home. Okay, very good. So, have you learned the shape circle? There are many objects. In the poem, I have said up in the sky. What are the objects that are circular in shape and that are up in the sky? Can you name them? Think. One is sun. Okay? And you will have to find some more. Okay? And there are so many objects in your home also that are circular in shape, that are round and round. For example, mama makes chapati for you. That is also round and round, circle in shape. Okay? So just find few more objects and draw the caterpillar, fill it with the beautiful colors and show it to me. That is your task. Okay? Okay, bye-bye. Take care. See you again.